nachos and called me after it and said, come around and choose one. I want to give it to you. So then I was just like, wow. Went around and I was just completely blown away. So essentially it's a very simple, I guess, you know, primitive design where it's just a pentatonic scale, basically. But the cool thing about it is it's two. So this one on the right is an E.